This is the St. Andrew's Food Pantry, and it's been going on for 40 years now. We normally have around 40 to 45 families.
It's hard times. I mean, especially now with the COVID and stuff, you know, not having work, it's kind of hard to feed the family.
It's really a blessing, really, because times have been hard. It's really good to have a place to go for people that need extra help.
God says to feed his people, and these are people that need help.